Hey guys, it's AwesomeGamer78, and welcome back to some more Super Mario 64. In the last episode, we defeated Bowser and saved the Mushroom Kingdom once and for all. In this episode, we will be exploring the few things that unlock after you collect all 120 stars. So, there are, I believe, two things that unlock when you do it. First is this cannon that you can shoot on top of the roof with. And up here, there's a wing cap, a bunch of lives, but best of all,
Yoshi! Mario, is that you? You've been so long since our last adventure. They told me I might see you here if I waited, but I just about giving up hope. Is it true? Have you really beaten Bowser and restored the stars to the castle? And saved the princess? I knew you could do it. I have a very special message for you. Thanks for playing Super Mario 64. This is the end of the game, but it's not the end of the fun. We want you to keep on playing, so we have a little something for you. We hope you like it. Enjoy!
The Super Mario 64 team. And look at this. Look at our lives. Look at them.
Oh my god.
I can't move. I'm moving the control stick. I'm spinning it. I'm playing Mario Party and now I'm Pong Hunts. No, Yoshi, don't die! Yoshi! Oh well. Guess we won't be able to see him. Well, anyway, on to some better things other than 100 lives. If we go to Cool Cool Mountain, and it's like any mission but the first. Big Penguin races for the one. Okay. There is a new face down here. And he's bigger than the other ones. Than the other guy. This is the champion penguin. It's not the penguin that you raced in at the beginning of the game. Well, I failed. Oh well. Bottles of lives on the wall, 99 bottles of lives. You fall off a cliff, you take one down, 98 bottles of lives on the wall. I'm stupid. Alright. So now we're gonna go into some more things that like are around here. Let's see if I can do it. I know there's a glitch that like you can go through this part of the ceiling. I have never done it before though. And it's about the endless stairs. What? Okay, I've never triple jumped with 120 stars. And over here, if you have less than 70 stars, these will be seemingly endless. I'll go to a file that has the endless stairs that has less than 70 stars, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Here I am in a file that does not have 70 stars, but has over 50, so I can get past the last star door before it. And I just get up there and yeah.
climbing up the thing, climbing up the thing, climbing up the thing.
Yeah. So, while I'm going up there, what have you guys been doing lately? Like, what kind of games have you been playing, if I can even get up here? I've been playing a lot of Banjo-Kazooie, and you guys are going to love it when I have to play the engine room. I died at least 20 times, and that's no exaggeration. These may be... Hey, listen. These are endless stairs. But if I turn around... Land right there. There is a glitch to surpass this, but, like, I really can't do it. So I think it's, like, you backwards long jump. I'm gonna try it. Yeah, I can't do it. So, yeah, there really isn't anything to do, so, like, I guess I'll just talk about beta elements of the game. Originally, you know those, like, rumors of, like, Luigi being in the game? Well, they're actually kind of true. Luigi was originally going to be a playable character as multiplayer, and you could, like, travel with a second person playing as Luigi to explore this, to explore the game. However, there was too much space, the game took up too much space in the cartridge, so they had to either scrap, they wanted to make the areas look really good, and it was either that, it was either have less complex landforms or scrap Luigi, and eventually they decided on scrapping Luigi. Some other things are, like, the health meter were very different. Instead of the normal, if I can, I'm gonna just get hit. Kill me! Kill me! Oh. Now you kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! But no! Thank you. The power meter was very different at first. Like, at first there were, it was kind of, it went the same direction as it did now, but it was kind of like numbers instead of the pie chart. So, like, there was, like, this little arrow at the bottom that, like, pointed to, like, how much health you had. And, it was very early in beta, so, like, it was really different. And then they changed it so that it's kind of like this one, but it goes backwards, and the colors are a bit darker. So, like, it kind of looks like this, but not really. Alright, let me try another glitch. I really don't care. Alright, let me think. Oh, yeah. Let me go to Jolly Roger Bay. Yeah. this room was very different in beta. At first, this painting was different where it was just a bunch of bubbles, and the room was just all white with stairs leading up to the painting that would have been about here. All of this area here wasn't there. Neither was over here. This had two blocks that you would jump on and then like do that, yeah. And there were stars all over the place here. Like, stars and moons were on the wall instead of clouds that are in the final game. Why is my controller acting up? Okay, it's not. This door was not over here at first. And it was over here. This door was not there. I held down. Again! It's not how it works! Alright, let me try it. I think I'm in the loading zone. Yep, I am. But anyway, back to beta. That's actually all I can think of right now. So, I guess that ends Super Mario 64, and I guess I'll see you guys later in my next Let's Play. See you guys then.
I don't wanna go! It's gone on for so long, they grew up so fast. It's almost been 2 years. I'm actually tearing up right now, I don't know why.